sir?
Yes.
What name is that shipment addressed to? Whose name?
Helium Ointment.
Helium Ointment. And whose name is it on that placed the order?
Gorilla Ointment.
All right, Helium Ointment, Gorilla Ointment. I want to know who is the person's name who made the order.
Julio Ointment.
Excuse me, I don't care about all the names of the ointments, sir. You and I have a communication problem. You're not listening. Whose name is that shipment addressed to? Who is the receiver?
That would be you.
No, it wouldn't be me because I do not place orders.
How about if I hurled the ointment at you? How does that sound?
Excuse me, sir. You are a very, very obnoxious person. And if this is one of these crank telephone sales calls, forget it. I'm very familiar with boiler room operations.
How about if I squirted the ointment at you, madam?
Excuse me, sir. Go to hell and have a nice day.
Yes, madam. I'm the supervisor of ointment.
What's the name of your company?
Pardon?
What's the name of your company?
Why must we divulge something so trivial, ma'am?
It isn't trivial, sir, when I am involving the Aurora Police Department.
Into what? I do not understand.
Into harassment. That is what.
I do not understand your ointment, to be frank with you.
Excuse me, sir. Nobody ordered ointment. You cannot give me the name of the receiver. You cannot give me the date that the shipment was placed. You won't divulge the name of this boiler room telemarketing rip-off company.
Look at, ma'am, look at our perspective.
I'm looking at your...
You are going to be tumbling through ointment very shortly. How does that grab you?
I'm going to hell with that ointment shit, okay? I do not have the time, or the patience, or the inclination or desire to continue this conversation. And don't call this number again.
But madam...
I don't care.